how. I mean, they leave Kuku alone to try to defend that. No one else to help him out. And MKS just gets to rip at it along with Exilurin. Only one after tower left. Sephir.
Gonna get caught. Rolling Thunder is there from Xiao Yu, and he's got the perfect kind of situation where he can just keep connecting to Sun. Very nice from Xiao Yu.